any delay.
Hey guys, Captain Fraser here, Fraser Jr. as always, for another best of video highlights of 2022. Now this year is kind of special. We had a whole bunch of different things going on. We had the Viking 68 coming down from Atlantic City to begin the year. We finished it up coming back from Bahamas for Oahu. But in between all that, we were tarpon fishing right here in Miami. And that's kind of the highlight of my channel here and what we do. What else can we say? Let's get into it.
Yeah.
Here we are, and the number one most liked picture was the Cabrera snapper. And that was part of an IGFA slam that I got from one of my good clients, Gavin. And that slam consists of a tarpon, snook, and the Cabrera snapper. Gavin's on his tarpon, and this is the final and second part. We just had the leader touch on the tarpon, and this is for the inshore slam. So we had Cabrera, tarpon, had the snook, got eaten by a shark, but he had a snook earlier, so there he is. Nice, nice. All right, we're gonna go back and get this fish and check back with you. Fraser's gonna tell us. The number two on Instagram is what?
Bonefish.
The bonefish on fly in San Salvador, Bahamas. One of you guys' favorites. Here it is. And the third most favorite, a real close tie, is what? On Instagram it is?
Peacock. Peacock.
Well, the peacock picture on fly and the tarpon on fly came real close. And then the third runner-up would be the mahi, the dorado, the big bull that we caught trawling and pitching the cows. All right, guys, and here's the next sequence, the best of 2022, and it is
tarpon jumps.
Tarpon jumps. That's right. Some of the best, the highest, the most popular of all, the tarpon jumps. Don't reel when you hear it squeaking like that.
Okay, don't.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's off.
Miami, Florida. Captain Fraser, fishing the docks. Nothing better.
Oh.
And he's off.
Nice job, man. Moving right along now into October, we passed through the summer with some backcountry fishing, super good. Moving into September, we're still in the backcountry, but come along October, of course, it's everybody's favorite, the mullet run. Some of the sickest eats you'll ever see, most spectacular tarpon cartwheeling through these huge schools of mullet that migrate down the east coast of Florida. And what, Fraser?
It's
They go through the little mullets. Fraser actually witnessed that. He waited out a little bit, didn't you, Fraser, into the mullet school?
I wanted to see, then I just saw it. That's right. How it happened.
All right, guys, check out the mullet run 2022. Favorites we got to put up here, the best of 2022 was that estimated 300 to 400 pound marlin, blue marlin, that we pulled up in Conception Island, Southern Bahamas, Mid or Central Outer Islands, Bahamas. Incredible moment. Take it away.
It's the one with the coolest
the spine. Yeah, the marlin has what? The coolest spine in the world, huh? Super cool, that dorsal fin, huh?
Yes.
Super cool. Alright, great. Alright, Fraser. I think that just about concludes the best of video for 2022. Anything else you'd like to add?
So the lures,
the lures. Fraser loves the lures. He's getting better at casting, y'all.
It's one of these on the bottom.
Yeah. You like the paddle tail from R&R?
Yeah, that's what it
That's the coolest one there, guys. Check that out. That's a 5-inch, 1 1/4 ounce, believe it is, the olive back by R&R. Fraser, one of Fraser's favorites. That lure we were doing damage with in backcountry Everglades, the top knock, the Yuzuri top knock. Super, super cool.
I like the
Yuzuri. You like that one too. Fraser and I are gonna do, what's that?
I like the Yuzuris sometimes.
Well guys, that's it for another best of video. We hope you guys enjoyed it. Fraser says hi and bye. We'll see you on the next one. We're gonna go fishing now. And I'd really like to thank you guys for tuning in. All these years, where Fraser's now 6 years old, and all those charters that you've done with me have certainly helped get him to this point here. It's from diapers to the clothes on his back today, we're all helped by charters from you guys. I'd like to thank all of y'all for supporting us and the channel. Be sure to like, subscribe, follow along. We've got plenty more coming, more how-tos, more reviews, and of course, Bahamas. We're heading back out there on the 68 Viking. We got the bay boat and the canoe, all new canoe coming, and it's in the works right now. Be sure to stay on that build. We're gonna put build of the 68. And wow, what else, Fraser? Anything else?
Bye.
All right, that's it.
Bye.
Cool.